Hello everyone, welcome to Semicon Talk. Today, I'd like to talk about package on package. Package on package is a package technology to stack two different packages vertically. Typical combination is logic package at bottom and memory package on top. Most cases, logic is processor like application processor in smartphone. It includes Apple A series, Qualcomm Snapdragon, and Samsung Exynos. Memory is LPDDR, low power DRAM from Samsung, SK Hynix, and Micron. Why package on package is popular? First, its footprint on PCB is much smaller than discrete packages. For discrete packages, processor and memory are attached on PCB side by side. But for POP, those packages are stacked vertically. So, we can say PCB area then can put more packages, which is required for high-end smartphone with more functionality. Second, POP has better performance with shorter electrical path. Processor and memory need to exchange data as quickly as possible for faster data processing. For discrete packages, data should travel from processor to memory and back through PCB. But for POP, data just need to travel between top and bottom package without going through PCB. So, close location of these two packages reduce electrical path, then result in better performance. Third, POP has flexibility of memory. It can use memory from Samsung, SK Hynix, or Micron. So, memory for top package should not be from specific supplier. POP is assembled by attaching top memory package on bottom processor package. Then, this POP can be mounted on PCB through SMT process. There are multiple kinds of structure of POP depends on bottom package structure, and bare die flip chip CSP is one of them at early time. Bottom package has exposed flip chip die at the center, and ball pad at periphery. Then, top package is attached on this pad. Real product in the market is an initial OMAP processor from Texas Instruments. The other structure of POP at early time is molded package. Bottom package has mold area at the center and ball pad at periphery. Real product in the market is an OMAP processor from Texas Instruments. TI OMAP processor used bare die version and molded version as well. TMV, through mold via, is another one. In this structure, all top area of bottom package is covered by mold, and solder balls at pad are exposed to connect with top package solder ball. The purpose of TMV is to increase I/O count between top and bottom package by reducing solder ball pitch. Let's check how it works. For bare die flip chip CSP, as solder ball pitch is decreased, there is more possibility to touch adjacent solder balls each other. But TMV fills the gap between solder balls with mold compound as a wall, and it prevents this possibility. So, TMV can make narrow solder ball pitch and more I/O, and it is for more data processing. TMV was used for Apple iPhone application processor before current InFO fan-out package from TSMC. Nowadays, there are three major POP structures for high-end smartphone: MCeP, fan-out, and Interposer POP. First one is MCeP by Shinko, and bottom package looks like this. Flip chip processor die is attached on bottom substrate, and there is top substrate which will be connected with memory package on top. Top and bottom substrate is connected by copper core solder ball, then the space between them is filled by mold compound. This structure is used for Qualcomm Snapdragon application processor for high-end smartphone, and there are three key elements: copper core solder ball, mold compound, and top substrate. Second one is fan-out, TSMC InFO. It uses fan-out package for processor die and used for the latest Apple iPhone A series application processor. Here is an actual cross-section image of Apple iPhone A series application processor. You can see RDLA at the bottom, and there is no package substrate because it is panel. Third one is Interposer PoP by Samsung. In this structure, application processor is covered by mold compound, and it has interposer at top. It is used for Samsung Exynos application processor for Samsung Galaxy series high-end smartphone. Thanks for watching, and please let me know if you have any comment. Bye-bye!